If you know anyone who lives in that neighborhood, Kohoiki Road near Malama Key Place, you are asked to get in touch with them to let them know that Hawaii County Civil Defense Agency officials are asking that they shelter in place. Do not attempt to leave. They have helicopters up. They are doing right now an evacuation assessment to determine whether or not they will need to come in and evacuate people by air because access to Kohoiki Road has been cut off as a result of this extremely fast-moving flood.